I love being out in nature, and one of the best things about being a biologist is that I get to spend a lot of time in beautiful parts of the world looking at animals in their natural environment. I'm really interested in why animals behave the way that they do and how they think about their worlds. I've worked on a range of species. In the past, I've worked with wasps and birds, but right now I'm working on bees. Bees are a model animal for studying cognition because they're so good at learning about the flowers that they visit. Right now, the question that I'm trying to answer is how pesticides are affecting bees' ability to learn and remember. I'm doing this work because bees are really important pollinators, both for our ecosystems, but also for our food supply. Some estimates say that 1/3 of our diet is thanks to pollinators. By understanding how bees behave now, we're getting a baseline understanding, which then can help inform how human impacts might be affecting that behavior. I've been lucky enough to have strong female mentors in my scientific career. I think it's really important for young women to be given confidence in science and know that what they say is just as valuable as something that a male student might say. If I had been told in high school that I'd be able to make a living where I really do just get to design experiments, think about behavior, I wouldn't have believed myself. Animal cognition is a field that is really exciting to be part of right now. There's just this amazing breadth in terms of what we're starting to understand about how animals, including ourselves, behave the way that they do.